Morning.
Good morning. Today we make a trip to
Lugano.
Neustart.
Ist gut. Schmeckt. It's 6:45 in the morning, and we are fit like a fitness shoe. Yeah, thanks for your attention.
Good morning, Germany. We're heading to Lugang for a nice temple trip, I think.
Yeah,
thanks.
Thanks. By the way, this is Claudius, our new friend, as well as Andy, who's from Germany. So, get used to these faces.
No.
Let's turn on the TV.
Okay, we are here in the temple. I think this is a Taoism temple, something like that. And now I just try to find out what happens in the future for me.
Go for it.
What is this?
Here. Hi.
E.
Hi. Okay. Thank you.
We have fish food. Seafood.
Seafood.
But the ducks are eating it.
Okay, for example on the table. Yeah, could you overcome, get it? Yeah, this is the food. And normally we will buy the paper, okay? And the way we worship the, because if you request, for example, the God is responsible for giving people wealth. Yeah, and then you want to request your, like you will earn a lot of money, and you want to the God help your business will be very successful.
Okay, now we go to the next temple, second temple. I don't know where we're walking exactly here, but just follow the group and let you see.
Oh,
awesome.
The second temple? Here, sorry.
Here, three people praying, like the same method like before. You have to throw the wooden stone to the ground. After that, you can get one of them.
Like a seafood dinner with a lot of stuff, with fish, shrimps, kind of a soup. This is pig, pork, some other fishes. Maybe like to look in the camera.
Hi, I'm fish.
Yeah, this is also a nice guy.
Hello.
Maybe Claudius would like to add something.
I don't know.
We have duck or chicken or we don't really know.
And of course rice, a lot of rice. It's an octopus, I guess. Mm. I like it. No. Ah, das Ding weg. Now you must try to eat a fish.
With all the bones and the eggs.
Yeah,
and
yeah, sure. Okay, delicious.
Now we have to draw a face.
Langsam schnell
in den Bananenboot fahren und den Rest seht ihr jetzt auf dem Video. Ja.